With our brain imaging work, we have seen that depression has at least 7 different patterns. You can have too much activity in the front part of your brain and overthink or worry yourself sick, or you can have too little activity in this part of the brain and have trouble thinking or controlling your impulses. Depression is not one thing, and giving everyone the same treatment for it invites disaster. Yet that is exactly what is happening across our country every day. Many patients tell their doctors that they are depressed and leave the office after a 5-minute appointment with samples of the latest drug without any sense of the type of depression they are treating. Knowing the type of depression, ADD, or autism you have is critical to getting the right help. In our clinics, we use SPECT imaging to help us understand and treat the brains of our patients. But a long time ago, I realized that not everyone is able to get a scan. My books are translated into 17 languages, and if you read one in China or Brazil, odds are you're not going to get a scan anytime soon. So based on thousands of scans, we developed a series of questionnaires to help people predict what their scan might look like if they could get one. Then based on the answers, we give suggestions on ways to think about helping the brain with certain natural supplements, medications, and exercises. The questionnaires are found in the program materials, and they are used by mental health professionals around the world. Of course, you should always talk to your doctor. In treating people, one question I always ask myself is, what would I prescribe if this were my mother?